All right, for the upright bike, you want to make sure that you adjust by pulling out, going down and up. How do you know that you're at the right height? Have a seat. Start pedaling, and you should be almost at full, not full extension, but almost at full extension at the bottom. Okay, just zoom into here. In order to turn the bike on, you have to start pedaling. You hit the quick start, resistance up, bring it to the RPMs. So this would be resistance 3, RPMs in the 60s or 70s.